Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Chaos. Alright, when we left off, we kept getting attacked by literally everyone just in that little area there. They're about 3 seconds from falling if I don't defend them now, so I'm going to have to defend them. It's kind of out of my hands at this point. So, now we're going to do just that. Defend it from Jahudun, who seems to want nothing more than to just piss me off, which he's doing very well, I might add. Let's bring in some of the B team. Guys, might as well, right? Zhuge Liang, Sima Yi, might as well have both the great strategists on my side. Sun Jian, let's bring the rest of the Sun family while I'm at it. Sun Quan and Sun Sei. Alright, we should be good. Maybe. We're at a battle state of zero, so we're even. That's not good. At least for me. Alright, I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick. Give me a moment. It's official, I'm fighting another cold, so I'm trying to keep it down as much as possible. Alright. Now, we have quite a bit to do in this battlefield. Quite a number of bases I have to beat. Let's go with maintain total troop strength there. Defeat specific... Oh, that's actually the main camp. That might be difficult. And that's not that much better. Yeah, okay, let's just do, fuck it, 3 officers, because the officers I'll easily do. It's, doing the bases that might be difficult, I've noticed, mainly because I'm zipping through them just trying to get towards the main camp, so, a lot of that doesn't really work anymore, or at least a lot of my old strategies to get all those bases. Anyway. And then there's sometimes the game doesn't count it as I got the base, even though I totally got the base. Alright. I should fortify a couple of these bases. Secondary camp, I should level up. Yeah, there we go. Make this an offensive. Make this a defense. And make this a supply and level them up 1 each. There we go. That should do it. Maybe. Well, let's make this a supply base too. I just blew through a lot of materials, but fuck it. Damn it. I wanted to. Alrighty. Perfect. Let's get moving. Let's go towards this base. Might as well. I'm hoping with the bases upgraded, it should keep them from being gotten rid of a little too quickly. Oh, hey! You're in the front of the fight. Of course you are. Now I'm just gonna beat the shit out of you. You decided to make it easy. So you would face me in battle, would you? Very well. Well, I mean, you're right here in front of me. It's kind of silly if I didn't do that. Alright. Okay, I saw the ass end of that maneuver. I can speak English. Just not usually at the same time as fighting. Okay, where'd he go? There he is. Okay.
You were much stronger than I thought. I will withdraw for now.
Yeah, about that. Ah, Kurushi did him. Nice job, Kurushi. Alright. Woo! Ha ha! Let's deal with this spot turret, huh? This one's gonna be most of the troops. That was quick, Jesus. There we go. And there we go. Base captain. Come on now. There you go. Goodbye. And stop. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Now the base is mine.
Fuck y'all. Let's get moving. Onto the oh. Let's go over there. There's a whole bunch of them over here. Okay. I really should be paying attention to what's around me.
Such a marvelous display of skill.
Okay, the high praise is a little goofy. Okay, speaking of goofy, it wasn't letting me off the horse. Okay, fuck it. Ow. Jeez, all five of them are over here. Jesus. Why am I getting no help? Why am I getting no support? Oh, geez. Okay. Okay. I'm getting slammed here. Okay. I need some support. God damn it. Jeez. Alright. Take this out, huh? Might help a little bit. Ah, there we go. Beautiful. And it's actually helping a little bit. There we go. Alright. Sun Jian, let's go. There we go. That should get some damage on most of them. Well, all except Pang Tong, who's apparently in the middle of a thing while I was doing that. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, Sun Zi, no! Oh, jeez. Come on now. Jahu Dun's back again. Just for me to beat his ass. There we go. Pang Tong, you're gone. Thank you. Alright, Jahu Dun. Nice to see you again. Come on. There we go. Get your ass beat right now. Oh, dear. Okay. I shouldn't have been cocky. I get that now. But I will beat you here. Always do. Always will. Okay. Come on. Beautiful. Really? You're just going to block the entire time I'm at you, huh? Come on now. Woo! Don't know why I decided to do the little sprint thing there. The game is sometimes a little goofy when it comes to deciding that. Oh, hey, I've switched weapons again. Okay, whoop, run. That, whoa, that is a strong attack. There we go. I don't know how he managed to block all of that, but hey. Switch weapons, haha. Alrighty. Whee! Alright, now that the whole enemy force there is dealt with, time to move on towards the next fucking threat, because they're right over there. God damn it. Aha! Worked out for me. And let's have this going. Alright, now they're going to move towards that, which lets me take out Zhu Rong here. Hi there! Goodbye.
Whee!
Oh shit, you actually managed to block after that. Impressive. Okay. Well, he got hit by the lightning while he was in midair. That was great. That was beautiful. I love it. Alright. Oh, come on. You think you can beat me here? Come on. I am the best masher. Well, maybe Pat Boyvin's better than that. Hey! I think I'm going to send a message that he should not be doing this shit. Machow! Come here. I got some claws to go into your brains. Come on. Come note the terror. Whoop, I didn't get to read all that. But it's fine. There we go. Whoop, okay. Let's move over here. Whoop, aha. Oh, geez. That was... Wow, I move a lot faster with these claws than I thought. There we go. Let's move back to the swords. There we go. Swords, my fucking voice is cracking. Like I am a prepubescent child. Which sometimes mentally I already am. Okay, let's get moving. Onward towards the next base. Now that we're actually getting ahead and not having them attack us anymore. Alright. Who's here? Kurushi! Hey buddy! Come on. Let me help you out. Alright. Woo! Beautiful. Let's go after this spot turret, huh? Spot turret. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Ended up coming out as pot turret. And that's not as wrong. What a striking figure. Well done. I'm sorry, what? Okay, now we got... Oh. Fei Guan. Okay, well... I didn't expect anyone to come in and defend this, so they're unstoppable. Our formation is crumbling. Yeah, it is. It is crumbling. as are you.
All right, let's get moving.
Oh, someone's coming in. Who is that, I wonder? Jahudun again. Hey, buddy. How are you? Are you crying yet that I've been beating your army's ass this entire time, and then you on top of it? Oh, yeah. The enemy is in pursuit of you. I will do what I can to drive them off. I think I'm fine. Thank you, though. Yue Ying beat his ass. Oh, that's great. That's beautiful. Oh, it wasn't even me that beat his ass. It was one of my subordinates. Xinjiang, where are you at? You're all the way over there. Okay, well, I'm coming to help you then. I hereby claim this area in the name of Wu. Well, for a guy who's apparently having trouble. Oh. Never mind. Alright, let's just head over there. It's easier to get to the main base from this direction. The men of the Sun family refuse to go quietly. Well, you're proving that by not shutting up. Alright. Go help over here. Dengji! You are in my way. Goodbye. Okay, we got Zhu Zhan over here too. Zhu Zhan, rather. There we go. Oh, wow, we had everyone over here. Goddamn, no wonder they were having trouble. Shit. Alright. I'd be honored if I could test my skills against you. Really? Well, you're gonna get to. And they were not up to snuff. Yeah, that much. Whee! Okay. Wow. Ow. That hurt. Reinforcements are just what we need. I shall repay this debt in a future battle. You better. Shit. Okay. Got a weapon off of that. And the base is still ours. That's good. I'm just gonna grab that real quick. And any other weapons that were strewn about on the battlefield? Nope. Okay. Time to move on. Come on, horse. Let's move on to the next base. Ha ha! This is the first, or the next one before I can go right for the main camp. There we go. Woo! Oh, jeez. God's damn. Go for the spot turret. There we go. Come on. Damn it. Die already. There we go.
Beautiful.
Alright, I'm just looking at the preview window, seeing if it's recording properly. And it's working. So that's good. Dang. Stop. Go! Already. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, jeez. There's so many of them. There's so many of them that are worthless. Just throwing themselves at my blade. I'm crazy. I'm fucking nuts. Beautiful. You're gone. Goodbye. One more. Wow, that is a tiny main base. That is like a... That's... Oh. Now I understand why the numbers are so high. Because number of spot turrets were influencing the numbers. There we go. Is that it? That seems to be it. The fuck? The fuck? Where's all those numbers? Okay, that's weird. Alright. Well, that's a thing. Alright, I guess I'll just do cover fire attack. Maybe that'll help the numbers a bit. Just dwindle to nothing, even though I'm not seeing them at all. Oh, and the next stratagem is going now. Well, Zhuge Liang has activated Inferno. I don't remember Inferno being a thing. What is this, some kind of trap? How are we supposed to survive this? You're not. You're not. That's the whole thing. Okay, Sun Quan. Hey, buddy. You are a little... You're looking a little damaged there, bud. Probably, like, go for a rest in the base nearby. You know what? I'm gonna let my guys take care of this. I'm just gonna move on over here. Take out the last officer here. Because, I mean, they're right there. I might as well. We already have the battle well in hand. Nice, Yue Ying. Not bad at all. All right. You have performed admirably. I know, all right. I know I did. Just how many times do you plan on coming around here? Never mind. You are now the victor. Zhuge Liang captured the main camp. He called it merely a pawn. That's funny to me. Victory! Alright. Throat's starting to fuck with me a little bit. Give me a second. That was disgusting. Okay. Let's move on to the next thing. What did we get? Oh, a floral fan. That was probably from Pang Tong. And we defended it from a lot of damage. With a lot of enemy damage. 95%. Holy shit. We captured Pang Tong. Hey! You want to join me? Are you finished speaking? I have no intention of listening to this bothersome topic any longer. Wow. The shade. Fuck you. Fucking fine. Go. Yui Jin, how about you? I understand. Hey. I got one. I got one cool guy. Okay, Deng Ji, how about you? I no longer have any interest in what you're saying. Then I have no longer any interest in letting you live. Goodbye. Alright. Perfect. There's no changes in the territory you control. Beautiful. For multiple reasons. Okay. Time to do something. The war council first, and then figure out what to do with that. Alright. I think Zhao Dun learned his lesson. Okay. I couldn't recruit an officer because I kept getting attacked. How am I supposed to recruit an officer with that sort of condition going on? Alright. Let's up a bit in diplomacy. A little bit. And then some in finance. Because that would be good. I think. So, with that in mind, focus on forming an alliance. Participating in an invasion, that's easy, and that's going to be taking over one of my opponents. Or at least one of my bigger threat opponents, which are relatively close to stretching themselves thin, I think. If I can talk correctly, that would be good. Okay, and I think building a weapon forge would probably be a good idea. Yeah, I think so. So, that said, I'm going to... Oh man, I need a lot more materials. I should probably completely repair that little spot there. Yeah, it needs the complete repair. It definitely needs the complete repair. Jesus. Okay. Got some decent income there. See me, eat. No. Go away. Guan Suo. Why? Why do you insist on me beating your ass? Okay. I mean, your kingdom strength isn't even that good compared to mine. I mean, Zhao Dun's was worse. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, I mean, okay. Not much else I can do. Maybe I can use him for the alliance. There's an idea. Who has a better chance? Sima Yi. Zhuge Liang. I'd rather go with Zhuge Liang. I understand. Perfect. Beautiful. Now stop attacking me, god damn it. Little pain in my ass. Alright. Hey, Jing Kai made a donation in Jiangling. Jiangling. I can't talk anymore. Really? Zhou Tai. Really? I really need to take care of them. They're consistently being a pain in my ass. In fact, I'll do that now with Li Fei, since the alliance is already over. Ah, everyone else is good and rested. Good for me. Jiaqiao, Daqiao, Jinka, you wrong. This is mainly a female. It's mainly a female army here, but hey, you know what? If you can't. I can't really justify it any other way. Yeah, fuck it. Why not? I've already done majority. Might as well go the whole hog. Okay. I'm not gonna complain. They're all strong and capable. I might as well have them join me. I can hear you people screaming harem in the comments. You're right. Okay. Let's see. What should I do for the battlefield objectives? That's relatively close. I could be able to do that. Let's look at the specific officer. Specific officer is also at that base. Let's do that. Yeah, let's go for that. Although that's a little convoluted to get at from my current position. I'd have to bypass the, I'd have to bypass the supply base, go all the way around. That might be difficult. I'm sure I can make it work. Okay. That said, kind of want to up the main base here. Kind of want to make this a defensive base and level that up. And then make this, make this an offensive base, and then level that up. That should be about it. That should work. I think that should work. Alright, begin battle. Onward we go. Alright. I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary, but I shall add them anyway. Because fuck you. Alright. Just gotta bypass the supply base here. Shouldn't be that hard. Okay. Just do a little swing by. Stop and face me if you dare. Well, I have bigger fish to fry, so fuck you. Alright, let's get moving towards... Oh! I can just jump from here. Maybe. Yep, I can. Alright. Beautiful. Enemy is becoming more powerful in its area of control. I know. Oh, jeez. Okay. Not good. Not good at all. That did not work out in my favor. Oh, jeez. Okay. Come on. There we go. Come on. Let me beat some of these fucks. There we go. Beautiful. Actually did some damage. Sun Chang! Come on. Ow. Come on. Wow. She can stun lock me real good. Oh, jeez. That might be a problem. Okay, that frame rate is also starting to die a little bit on me. There we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, that stun lock. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Okay. That might be a problem. Might be a very big problem. Come on. There we go. Ow. That hurt a lot. Okay. There we go. Beautiful. Come on. This isn't good. I may not be strong enough to win this battle on my own. Shit. I need to get out of here and help, but at the same time, I'm so close to doing the fucking officer. Jesus. Holy shit. Okay. Do this. Fuck it. Alright. Sun Shang. Almost done. There we go. There we go. I have no choice but to withdraw momentarily. Officer is dealt with. And, hey, managed to capture the base, too. Beautiful. I just need to deal with Shang Chunha. Chunhua. I think we can really win this one. I'm going to do my best. Nice. There we go. Sorry. Kind of how it has to go. Alright. Beautiful. Good on you, Garena. Alright, time to move to the next base. We actually managed to do fairly well with that one. I'm a little impressed with myself. You always seem to surpass the expectations people have of you. I surpass my own expectations, to be perfectly honest. There we go. Let's go deal with that spot turret, because that will be the majority of... Actually, I can just do it the rest on the troops. There we go. Come on. And gone. Come on. You little shit. Goodbye. All right. That was beautiful. And I've pretty much captured the entire area. Wow. That is bad for them. Good gods. I am the best. I'm the best. Alright. The best. Whoa, my headset's starting to die on me. That was weird. Okay. There we go. Fuck it. Let's go for the spot turret. It'd be quicker. At least with this. You got even me all fired up now. Nice. Let's get you let's get mowing down these motherfuckers. That's what I meant to say, but I can't talk. A true hero of the land. Aw. That's high praise. And adorable. Okay. Come on. Zhang Chun of Kua with that fucking stun lock is the biggest threat I have. Okay, run. Jesus. Come on. There we go. There we go. And let's do this. Oh, of course she blocks all of it. God damn it. Come on. Come on. God damn it. That was the base captain. Okay. There we go. Come on. Oh, geez. I didn't realize you were there. Shit. Okay. Where'd you go? Oh, geez. Oh, this was a bad idea. This was a really bad idea. I was hoping that it would actually help. Whoa. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Okay, that was not good. Okay, that's really not good for me. Shit. Okay. Okay. There we go. That maneuver is the best combo I have. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. I did not anticipate the loss of so many troops. You couldn't have, really. Because I'm the best. There we go. Oh, geez. Move. Okay. Wow. That was something. Come on. Really? Why do they always do these turrets right on top of me? Every time. There we go. You're gone. There we go. Where'd Chunhua go? Oh, well. Doesn't matter. She's gone. That's all that matters. Alright. I've come to give the enemy a good thrashing. But good luck. I've already thrashed the majority of your forces. Okay. Guizhan. There we go. You are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all the others. Good luck. Alright. All the officers are clustered in front of the area instead of helping out. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay, come on. There we go. That worked out. Come on. There's him gone. Whoa. Come on. Liu Yang. Next problem. Jeez. Okay, fuck it. There we go. Do this. There we go. Beautiful. Alright. Whew. And with that, I have now captured his entire... Well, I mean, I say entire. There's only like one territory. Hey, still works. Alright, victory! Alright. Gonna drink my coffee while we go through the stat screen of what I managed to beat. Defeat specific... What? I captured the base, but I didn't defeat the officer in 3 minutes? I'm pretty sure I did. Okay. That's weird. Alright, whatever. But still, I did a lot of enemy troop damage. Holy shit. Alright, time to take the officers. Li Fei, you want to join me? I understand. Alright, so you, how about you? Very well, I shall agree to your suggestion. Beautiful. Yue Ying, how about you? Very well. Alright. Zhang Chunhua, how about you? That's Stunlock. Please consider this discussion over. Wow. I think she's doing that because she knows she's stronger than me. That Stunlock is fucking powerful. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm older than you. Okay. Jiang Wei, how about you? Very well, I should take on that particular task. Nice. Okay, Sun Sheng, how about you? Understood. Jiang Wan, how about you? Very well. Hu Zhen, how about you? Sure. All right, jeez. Everyone else but Junhua apparently wanted to join me. Hey, I'm fine. I'm fine with that. All right. That works for me. And we're a little bit over time. A little bit. So, once we figure out what's happening this month, I'll end the episode. World Conqueror. Peaceful Land. Yay! I love that. Alright. Oh, what do we got? These are our conditions. I would be most grateful if you accept them. fuck off. Fuck off. You've been nothing but a pain in the ass. Oh, speaking of pains in the ass. Lian Shi, you're next. Okay. Gonna end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat, playing games and beating the fuck out of, well, Li Fei and everyone else who tries to defy me for you.